Hi, I'm TJ. I work at Swahili Imports. I am one of the trimmers and the preparers for the baskets as well as other merchandise. I just wanted to show you how I trim the baskets whenever they come in before we send them out. Usually I start with the lid, just kind of do a little bit of trimming. I always want to make sure to get any of these guys off here. There we go. I always go with the underneath first. Get some of that grass that comes off. And then the most important thing is usually the rim, because that's the most wear and tear will cause those to come off. So just kind of go around, make sure I get everything loose. If there's any repairs that need to be done, I have my my needle and thread here to do that if necessary. And I just give her a little smack to dust her out. Move down to the base of the basket here, and I kind of do the same thing. Just kind of go around, get all these extra pieces of grass off. And actually, this one is in really good shape already as it is. There isn't really a whole lot that needs to be trimmed. But you know, check the bottom, and sometimes when it comes to this, instead of just trimming it off, I'll kind of shove it in there. Oh, excuse me. The whole mother finger there. And that way it doesn't come back out again on you. And you just keep going around until I get all the trimmed areas. And then again, the rim here is the best part, the most, you know, seen and everything. So I want to make sure that looks okay. Then I go on the inside and make sure the inside looks all good. And this one, like I said, is actually in pretty good shape. Just put one down there. She's pretty much good to go. Let's get it. Yep, give her all pounded out. Yes, she's good to go.
Thanks, TJ. Looks good.
Yeah, thank you.